I'm Nachibira Ango Claire. I'm a civil engineer. What inspired me to join the construction sector was just one thing. I wanted always to be unique since my childhood. And I always want to be special in the community that I always live in. The major challenge I'm facing in the construction sector is my fellow women. When they come to join to get what I have, they only stay for 1 week, 1 month. And they feel they have worked a lot to an extent that they would have obtained their richness and their goals. Yet it's not the fact. My fellow women, if you want really to become an engineer, take the track and endure all the challenges in the track. You'll become a successful engineer. It has got various departments like plumbing, which is a bit soft for ladies. Painting is also soft for ladies. Tile laying, stone designing, roofing in some areas, it's also a bit easy for ladies when it becomes to stone roofing as a product in particular. We also have some simple work like mortar mixture is the combination of cement, sand and water. That system is also good for ladies. We have architectural designing and quantity surveying. Those are all different departments in construction which are fit and easy for ladies. However, you can also strive more and do the other hard work like brick laying, like hardcore laying. Don't fear that you're going to lose your beauty, because remember, the inner beauty is in your heart and in your brains. We have a number of safety equipments that can protect our bodies from danger. So don't fear to join the sector. Remember, we have money in the sector.